Yes, George, this is the time when we get ready for that severe weather as we transition over to more severe weather season. So there's a couple of things that you really want to keep in mind before the storms arrive. So let's take a look first at the information aspect of our preparedness. So if a severe thunderstorm watch is issued, that means the potential exists for severe thunderstorms, and any severe thunderstorm has the potential to produce a tornado. So of course you want to be prepared for that. But the definition of a severe thunderstorm, you need to have hail size that's diameter of 1 inch or larger, and also wind gusts of at least 58 miles per hour. If a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued, that means that those criteria have been satisfied or observed, and the severe weather is imminent. So here are some preparations that you want to do. Stay weather aware. You want to pay attention to the radar ahead of time. Tune in to us here at 13 on your side. We're going to have updates all day long. You want to prepare your plan ahead of time as well. Check your shelter space. Make sure it's cleared out. Have helmets and gloves. Make sure your shoes are nearby as well. And of course, you want to secure any outdoor objects and close your garage doors too. So supplies that you need to grab. Have your NOAA weather radio. Batteries installed. Charge your cell phone ahead of time. You want flashlight and batteries, a first aid kit readily available, and you want to prepare to have 3 days of food and water in the situation, in the event that we do have severe weather striking. And last but certainly not least, you want to download our 13 on your side weather app. That way you can keep track of the storms, and we're going to be issuing updates through social media and also here on the air as well. So we're going to be monitoring this very closely, and we'll have your full forecast and break down the threat and the timing in just a few minutes.
All right, Elena, thank you very much.